Alright, second class. Okay, today we are going to learn On by BTS. Okay, so On is a tiring song. Okay, so make sure you have a water bottle nearby so you can hydrate yourself when you need to, okay? Okay, let's start the song from here. Okay, so we're going to learn pre-chorus just 1.5 8 before. So from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, you go at 5. Okay, so at 5, I need to go 5 and 6. Just go no, no. Okay, at the same time, I need to go to your left, just groove to the left 2 times. 5 and 6. Okay, so front and front. Okay, so from here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Front and front. So just no, no towards here. Okay, last time, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6. And 7 and 8 and okay, this one has a lot of end counts. Okay, so listen carefully. So after we finish from here, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and just go your hands first and 7 and 8 and okay. So from here, 5 and 6 and 7 8 and okay. So after we finish 5 and 6 open, you hear fighter. Just go right hand, left hand. So punch, punch. Okay, again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7, 8 and. Okay, now the legs. From here, after you finish 5 and 6 and 7, just bring up your right leg and 7. You step towards your right. Okay, so 5 and 6 and 7. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7. Last time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7, 8 and fighter. Just punch, punch, right hand first, fighter. Okay, so from here, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, 8 and. Okay, so as you go, punch, punch. From here, I need to go step your left leg. So right hand, left leg. From here, just step. The second hand, just on the spot, just punch again. Okay, so from here, 5 and 6 and 7, 8 and. Two more times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7, 8 and. Last time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7, 8 and. Okay, from here, 8 and. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take a breather. Class. Just recover, just sweat. Okay, just freestyle, 4 count. Just go 1, 2, 3, 4. Just breathe. 5, I need to go. Everybody just jump in. 5. Okay, so your hands just on top of each other. Then you just look down. Okay, so after you finish, 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, just step in or jump in. It's okay. So from here, 5, 6, 7, 8 and at 8. Okay, this is where everything starts. Okay, from here. Okay, from here, learn the hand first. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1 and 2 and 3. So from here, just go your hand, left hand is below, right hand on top. So from here, 1 and 2 and 3. Okay, the hand again. From here, your right hand will go over like a windmill. Then you want to go towards the right. Okay, just reach out. So from here, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and. So by 1 and, you should be here, okay? Very important, because it's very fast. Okay, so from here, 1, okay, right hand go up. Then go, as you reach here, reach already, I need to go swing towards the back. Last time, so open up. Come to a T shape, then from here your left hand you swing back, right hand swing down. So just replace each other. 2, ha. Okay, so from here, 1 and 2, and just go 2 and. Just shot across to the right side. So from here, 1 and 2 and. By and, okay, you got 1 count. So 1 and 2 and by here. 3, just go release everything, just go rotate your head towards the back. So 3. Okay, your hand just released. Okay, so now the leg. From here, so after you finish, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 8 is prepared to jump. 8, and I need 8, and I need you to jump up, and 1. Okay, we try from here first. So 8 and 1. So keep in your knees, like a top jump, but don't hang too high, hang too long. Let's go 8 and 1. Okay, try again. 2 more times. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Okay, so by 8 you should be prepared. So 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Okay, so your end count should be in the sky to land at 1. Okay? Okay, continue. From here. Ooh. Okay, from here. After you finish 8 and 1. Okay, this is at 1. This is where you open, right? So 1 at. Okay, so meaning when you land, I need you to go already. So from here. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. And okay, I need you to go from here to land. Land and go. So your right leg will come up, left leg just balance. So from here, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1 and. Okay, so make sure, okay, don't have to hang until like very elegant. So from here, it's very fast, just jump and go. So from here, 2 more times. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1 and. So 1 and. Okay, so 1 and. As your hand finish, your leg just nice also finish. Okay, so 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1 and. From here, 1 and. 2 and, just go 2 and. Yeah, so you from here just replace your leg, left leg comes up. So 1 and 2 and. Okay, so from here, after you finish, 1 and 2 and 3. Just release everything, step down at 3. Okay, so everything just relax and throw your head. Okay, again last time, then we go on already. Okay, so from here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1 and 2 and 3. Again, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1 and 2 and 3. Okay, from here, 1 and 2 and 3, 4 and, just go 4 and, come in. So from here, 3, 4, just go down and just come in. So everything shuffle in, your leg just keep in, your hand just come down. Okay, so from here, 3, 4, and. Okay, again, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1 and 2 and 3, 4 and. Okay, so I got 1 count, 4 and. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8, just go 5, 6. Okay, so I don't have to bring. Okay, so it's not a bad groove. Okay, so don't have to bring in your hand. It's just as you go 5, 6, as you keep in, as you bring up the right leg, your hand just come up like a punching thing. Just 5, 6. Okay, so just swing along. Okay, but don't have to keep in. Okay, so so difference between this, okay, and this. Okay, so I don't need to keep in. Okay, just bring up. Okay, so you can turn your hand as you go. 2, 2, 2. Okay, so just keep this thing, but don't have to bring in. Okay, from here, 3, 4, and 5, 6. Okay, just right, left. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And your hand just go 7, and 8, and. Okay, so from here, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. So just left hand touch right shoulder, right bicep, they'll come down, then go down, come up. So 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. Okay, so look down, come up. So at the same time, your leg will also continue. So from here, 5, 6, just go change back to right leg, 7, and 8, and. Okay, so make sure the first one you change, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. Okay, try from here again, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and. Okay, last time, 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and. Okay, from here, 1, 2, just swing your hand, right hand, this hand is out, just swing 2 times, very fast. From here, at the same time, this hand, this leg that's up, will step down towards the front, 45. Just go 1, 2. Okay, so from here, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2. Let's go swing, swing very fast. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. From here, 1, 2, and straight away after you finish the two rounds and change your right leg up, swing your left hand. Ha! So from here, 1, 2, and okay, so after you finish this one, I need you to bring your right leg up, balance your left leg that's in front, just go ha! Okay, just touch. Okay? So after you finish, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and so make sure 1, 2, and make sure you really finish it fast so you can do this one fast. Okay? Okay, let's do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, and okay? So make sure you bend your body. Okay, so you don't need to be doing this. Okay, make sure you get help yourself. Okay, so you shorten the distance. Okay, so after you finish, 7, 8, 1, 2, and from here, 1, 2, and 3 and 4, just go 3 and. So from here, you want to just jump, jump, jump. So from here, again, right leg, left leg. So do a little hop. From here, 1, 2, 3 and. 1, 2, 3 and. Okay, make sure when I step, I jump first, I land down. Okay, so after you finish, 1, 2, and 3 and 4. Everything, 4, I need to smash down towards the ground, just go. Okay, so really, from here, 2 and 3 and 4. Make sure you smash down, okay? So, it's a 3 and 4. Okay, 10, okay, let's try this climbing combi 2 times, okay? So from here, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Okay, let's try again. One last time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Okay, so from here, you really smash down. 4. Okay, this is where we cover. 5 and 6 and. No, okay, relax first. So after you finish from here, just go 5 and 6 and just go left, right, left, right. So you go left, right, left, right. Okay, so from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, left, right, left, right. Yeah, so your leg just go front, back, back, front. So just, it's like walking, so it's like left, right, left, right. Okay, so don't have to do very big, just shuffle on the spot, you'll do 5 and 6 and. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and. Left, right, left, right. Last time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and. Okay, so from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, as you do your 5 and 6 and footwork, your hand just go open up. Okay, don't do anything, just open up, keep your height constant. So from here, try to do like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and. Okay, so don't do the, okay, like keep changing the height. So make sure you, it's very on the spot. Okay, so the height don't change as well. Okay, so from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and. Okay, again, last time, the hand just open up, so 4, doom, doom, da, da. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and. Okay, one last thing. As you go, 5 and 6 and. The last one, I need to go and. Okay, so it's a 5 and 6 and. So, doom, doom, da. Okay, what do I do? From here, 5 and 6. The last one, your hands switch up, your head just bounce back, so ha. Okay, so it's a 5 and 6. Okay, again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Last 2 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Last time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. It's a bounce back, don't, from here then you look there. Make sure you look back in front. Okay, last time from here, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, and 4. 5 and 6 and. From here, 7 and 8, just go 7 and 8. Okay, so from here, after you switch already, your hands are both facing up. Just go 7 and 8, 3 times. So 5 and 6 and, 7 and 8. Okay, again, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and, 7 and 8. Okay, as you are doing this, recover back to the front. Your profile back to the front, just go back. 7 and 8. Okay, so from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, just kick back to the front. So the leg follow. Left, right, left. Okay, so it's just like walking on the spot. Left, right, left. Okay, so again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, so from here, 5, 6, 7, 8. And just left, right, left, up. So your right leg come up. So your hand from here, just open up and prepare to do this one. Okay, so from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, just from here, ha. Then from here, the iconic step. From here, 1, 2, okay, your hand first. Let's go, 1, 2. Okay, as you go the circle, I don't need you to go very big, okay? The hand is only around here. Okay, so from here, just around the face area, just go dung da, dung da, dung da, dung da. Okay, so it's always just around here. Don't have to go very low or go very high. Just one small circle here. So the important is the accent. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, not the size. The size doesn't really matter. It's the execution, the accent. Okay, so from here, after you finish, 7, 8. The hand first, just go 1 and. So from here, 1 and. So just go towards the right first. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and, 2 and. Just go sharp, slow. Just have the contrast. So after you finish, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and, 2. You just come back. Then 2 more circle. 3, 4. Okay, so as you have seen, okay, it's very hard for me to not do it without the body because there's no momentum. So I will do from here, I will go 1 and. So as I go up, as my hands go up, I will go down as well. They come back normal. 2, 3, 4. Okay? So same thing, after I finish 8, just go low first. Low first, because the hands are going up. So 1 and 2, 3, 4. Okay? So as you go up, your hands go up, you go down. So relax. So turn. Turn. Okay? So from here again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Straight away go. So from here, just jump into it. 2, 3, 4. From here, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. Okay. A lot of counts, I'll break it down for you. So from here, you go 5. So right window, okay? So from here, go left side first. 5 and 6 and 7 and. Okay, so just go from here. Go high first. As your hand go high first. 5 and low and medium and. Okay, so 5 and 6 and 7 and. Okay, don't close in yet. So just keep the tower. So from here, 1, 2, 3, 4. High, low, medium. So high and low and medium. Okay, make sure you go this one clearly. So changing. So from here, as the hands go high, you want to go low. So you don't want to be doing this. Okay, make sure you go opposite, so you counter the effect. So from here, you go high, the hands go high, your body goes low. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so you go low your body. So 5, normal, 6, normal, 7, and. So from here, your leg will just go 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. It's okay to turn. Okay, so it will just help you. So it will help with the momentum as well. Okay, so from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and. So from here, you're going to prepare to go up because your hands are going down. So 5 and 6, you really go up. Okay, so bring up your left leg. So from here, 5 and 6, and. So back to normal, 7, and. Okay, so want to go right hand, right leg just bring up because you're going to go step down after that. So from here, just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and. Prepare to go down. Okay, so make sure the last one, you bring up your right leg. Okay, again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and. Okay, 8 and 1, just go 8 and 1. Okay, so from here, your leg is up, just step and step. Okay, so your leg just go right, left, right. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. So at the same time as you go right, left, right, your hand will clench in. So 8 and 1. Okay, so 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 1. Clenching your fist, right, left, right. Okay, at the same time, there's a groove to the front. So you can use your head, you can use your body. So from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1. Okay, you just go groove and groove. From here, 8, and 1, 2, 3. Same thing, just go from here, open, open. So it's just a doom, doom. Okay, so at the same time, you're gonna go 2, 3. Okay, of course, the most important part is the stepping. Okay, so get the stepping right first, then once you can get it, you can add in the inwards. Okay, so from here, 8, and 1, 2, 3. Okay, so your hands remain, your body just turn towards the right. So 8, and 1, 2, 3. Okay, from here, 4, and, just go 4, and. Okay, okay, give me a minute. Let me stop. Okay, I'll continue. Okay, from here, after you finish, 2, 1, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and, just go 4, and, just push, bring back. Okay, then 5, 6, your hand will go 5, 6. So you push away, at the same time as you push away, you go towards the left, so you step your left leg, 5, then you go 6. So from here, after you finish, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6. So you push, pull. Okay, so you left, right. So from here, 5, 6, 7, and 8, and you just push your head first, 7, and 8, and 1. Okay, so what did I do from here? Let's go, so 7 and 8. So your head, chest, leg. So from here you push, bounce off. So doom, doom, ta. Okay, so it's like you bounce off, bounce off, bounce off. Okay, so from here, let's go 7 and 8. Okay, 5, 6, 7 and 8. 5, 6, doom, doom, ta. Okay, so from here, 7 and 8. Then, and one, let's go, and prepare the fall. 1, you will just touch the ground. Okay, then that's the impact. So from here, 5, 6, 7, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1. Just, let's touch the ground. Okay? Okay, all right. Let's try from the top. What's the top? Okay, let's try from dun, 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 fighter. Okay, remember to take a sip of water if you need. Okay, don't over exert yourself. Okay, so from the top, from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1. Okay, I hope you enjoyed learning all as much as I enjoyed teaching this piece. Okay, it's a very hard one, but it's also very fulfilling. Okay, so what's gonna happen now is, okay, film yourself and post on Instagram. Tag us, the school, Distinct Creative Arts. So DISTINCTCIEATIVEARTS. So Distinct Creative Arts, and also myself, my Instagram handle is KENNMEKUTO. So Ken Mikuto. Okay, so you can tag the school and myself, and also add the hashtag DCA Dance Challenge. So DCA is the short form for our school name. So DCA Dance Challenge. Also hashtag distancing creates awareness. Okay, and lastly, discipline creates attitude. Okay, so tag us, and then we'll be able to see, and then we'll be able to share. Okay, so during this period is a very important period for us. So make sure you stay home, keep healthy, keep your social distance. Okay, then once all is back to normal, we can come back to dance again. Okay, the title of the song is On by BTS, the non-CR version. So it's purely by BTS, the title track. Then the timing of the song is 1:06:21:31. Okay, so there's pre-chorus to the end of first chorus. Okay, hope you enjoy yourself. Thank you.